Study to answer. Sometimes people can have questions on you, ask you questions or even pose questions on your very existence. Don't retaliate immediately in anger, retort in a negative emotion, but study to answer. Sometimes it could be your spouse, your child, your parent, some kith and kin, or somebody in the church or somebody in the society could have a question on you. Study to answer. The other day, my wife asked a question for which I kept quiet. I prayed for a few days and then I got an answer from God and gave it to her. Oh yes, study to get an answer from the Spirit of God, from the scriptures, and give it. That'll answer the questions that people pose you. God bless you.